Last time we tried Sour Patch cereal. Oh.
That's very
Hey guys, it's your girl Diamond Lovely. Welcome to my channel, and I'm with my cousins again. Yay! And today we're gonna be trying the Lucky Charms ice cream. There it is. I think it's gonna taste so sweet. What do you think, cousin? It's gonna taste sweet. So make sure you subscribe and comment down below. And let's get it.
So guys, this is how it looks like.
She's gonna
here. Give me your.
Oh, we did wash our hands, okay? Yeah. Don't come for us. I know we look kind of rough. Please do not come for us. Okay. Really?
No.
We need more than this. In the mention, we have two of these because my dad picked up one. Happy birthday, Dad. Even though this video is not going to be released on the same exact day. But yeah. Yeah, you see how much you have?
Yeah.
It's kind of melting, so we need to, like...
Oh my god.
Alright, that's good. And I'm gonna put this back. She's gonna get a spoon.
Okay,
I'm back.
Sorry if you hear any noise in the background. That is my nephew and my mom's fan.
Okay, three. Give a big scoop. Because last time we tried Sour Patch cereal.
Three, two, one.
Oh.
Are you okay over there?
Bruh.
Oh.
That's very sweet and it's good.
It's good. But it's sweet.
That's very sweet and it's good.
It's good. But it's sweet. I feel like my insides is getting kicked.
Are you being over dramatic? Like,
bruh.
You need some help.
Watch us get IVs after this.
I know it's gonna taste sweet. It tastes just like marshmallows and vanilla ice cream.
There's a lot of sweet ending in this.
That's how it looks, like the little charms. No. I like it.
It's much more better than the Sour Patch Kids.
Weird. Should we try the Sour Patch Kids ice cream? We don't even see it. Sorry, guys.
Go subscribe to this wonderful Got Your Life channel right here with the picture that's popping up right here. Alright guys, let me stop.
Her real face.
La la.
But go subscribe. She make.
Please subscribe.
And also subscribe to Diamond Lovely.
Yeah. Make sure you press that subscribe button. It's too sweet. Mm-hmm. At least you guys don't see me going getting up this time.
My lips are so glossy. Why?
It's the ice cream. I feel like I'm eating sugar.
Okay, we know.
like the charms feel like I'm eating sugar.
Oh, please stop. You said it like 5 times already.
We're just quiet. How is everybody though?
That's good.
During this quarantine. Look like you really don't like it.
What happened to me going vegetarian?
Bruh. It's too sweet.
Somebody can have any of this.
If you're little, like if you have little kids, that's like 2 to like 8 years old. Please do not give this to the baby.
So what's the result of this? Okay, so the real question is, would I buy it? Kinda. Was it good? Kinda. Would I try it again? Kinda. It was too sweet for this for little kids, cause you know I'm a kid, and she's a teen. So. All right, now
okay, now my review on it. It felt like I'm eating a thing of sugar with the marshmallows. I'm sorry if I look rough. I'm sorry. But I'm trying to give you guys a YouTube video. So, yeah. And I don't know. It's just too sweet. Is this for little kids? Please do not give them to them because they're going to be jumping all over the walls. If you want to see us guys together again, just let us know if the comments is... Because YouTube has my comments turned off, and yeah. So make sure you subscribe and comment down below, and I'll see you guys next time. Can't stop me.